There it is, $429.99 to get your very own. Look at this, gorgeous, almost 16-inch screen. And I'm talking everything about this laptop is really, really specced out. You're gonna love everything from the screen size, the Intel Celeron processor. It's the number one world's most popular best-selling processor. You're getting that, and of course, you're getting the 4 gigs of RAM for faster multitasking, tons of storage, 256 gig and a solid state hard drive, which makes it run smoother and cooler, therefore prolonging the life of your laptop. And of course, you're getting all kinds of extra goodies with our voucher, which I'll get to in just a moment. But this smart deal is $160 off of what any other day we will offer. So this is available in the silver, we've got gold, we also have the rose gold. Now, something we're adding to all the specs that we're showing you on that screen, when I say voucher, the voucher is not only just some fun extras, but we're giving you a full year of HP, it's called Smart Friend support. So if you've got any questions, concerns, how do I do this, full year included, no charge. And we're also giving you a full year of accidental protection. Accidental damage, you drop it, you spill something, a full year is included, no charge. You know that can get really, really pricey. So that's one thing I wanted to share. The other thing is this smart deal, you can spread over the course of 5 months. So you're paying literally $86 to get a brand spanking new HP laptop. Or if you have an HSN card, you can do VIP financing. So your price is $35.83 right now. Your first payment includes tax, and of course, there's no shipping charge because there's free shipping on this. If you don't have that card, you can get it right now and automatically enjoy that special VIP financing offer. There's the info to do it on .com, or you can call 1-800-695-1418. And then once you get approved, you can take another $20 off of your first purchase. And if it's on this smart deal, that will make your over $700 laptop about $400. So it's a really nice time to think about doing yourself a favor and upgrading. The way we're using our laptops and our technology this year more than ever, it's so important to stay up to the minute. And HP has done it again. Aaron Berger stands by on Skype to go through all the bells and all the whistles, because there's a lot of them.
This value, this computer are ridiculous, Callie. I mean, you guys, the last time I sold this computer on HSN, it was a $500 computer. And wow. So great, and it was worth every penny.
Yep.
Yeah, sometimes you buy quality, you know, you just decide, look, I want the best. When you think about your computer and how many hours a day, do you spend on your computer?
Oh my gosh.
Do you spend 8 hours a day on your computer? Do you spend 8 hours a day working on your computer? And then do you go to the grocery on your computer, check in with your folks or your kids on your computer, play some games on your computer, do some social media? I mean, it's the way we live today, right? So if you spend any amount of time on your computer, like most of us do, and you don't absolutely love your computer, like, can you just not wait to get to your computer? Do you think, oh, it's always so fast, it's so light, it has a long battery life, I love the webcam, I love the backlit keys. If you don't, if your computer is hot, if your computer is heavy, if your computer is slow, if it just feels like a dinosaur when you go to use it, and you got a little money for Christmas, or you just are looking at our FlexPay and our incredible value on this and going, you know, we're going to be in our homes for quite a while still, right? Another 6 or 8 months or whatever it's going to be. And if you're spending time on your computer, you deserve to have a great one. Let me tell you why this is such a great one. It's the three biggest brands. You know, it's awesome when I can say, oh, it's one, but you know, it's HP. HP is the number one computer manufacturer in America. And then it has the third largest processor or a nice operating system. No, no, no. This is the three number one. So understand, you are getting the creme de la creme with this. HP is the number one computer manufacturer in America, the best of the best. They are the number one selling brand at HSN across everything we sell, all the great beauty we sell, all the great fashion we sell, all the great home decor we sell, all the great fitness we sell. You'll see, we're gonna sell a lot of great fitness. It's the new year. We all, me included, really wanna get back to the gym, right? We sell more HP than any other brand at this entire network. So they do awesome things for us, like include, Callie said it, and I'll talk to you more about it in a minute, we're including a full year of accidental damage protection. We're including a full year of HP Smart Friend. Those are really, really big values on their own. I'll get to those in just a sec. Okay, the next number one, another really big number one, this right here, this is bum, 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 Intel Inside. You know what that is, right? Intel Celeron processor inside. We might even have a little video that we can run on the Intel Celeron processor. Intel is the number one processor company in the world. You don't get to be number one in the world at anything by being anything other than the best. This processor is focused on extraordinary value, extraordinary versatility, smooth running apps, email, web browsing. Do you love to play games? Do you love to watch movies? It's built for that. Less waiting, more doing, super fast, hours, over 10 hours of battery life built in, solid performance for everyday computing. So HP, number one computer manufacturer in America. Intel, number one processor in the entire world. It's the Intel Celeron processor. And then of course, Windows 10. Windows, the number one operating system. This is the latest Windows 10. Cortana is built in, so you've got your digital assistant built in. You've got the latest web, Edge web browser built in. Callie, anybody who's, and I know there's a lot of choices, you know, when it comes to computers, and there's a lot of computers, you can put a one in front of this price for a lightweight, modern Intel computer with, I'll talk more about this in a minute, a solid state drive. I know there's a lot of choices and there's a lot of price ranges. I would encourage anyone who's on the fence to try this computer first. I think you'll be very happy for it.
I couldn't agree more. I mean, the HP name in and of itself, yeah. You're right, and then Intel, and then, you know, Windows. It's so impressive. You know, we do a lot of electronics here at HSN. We deal with the major players, as I mentioned earlier in the show. And so to be able to turn around values the way we do, it's because of who we are. We've been doing this for 43 years, and it's just really, truly something that makes me feel so good. Not that, and only that, but coupled with that, you get the full year warranty, you get an extra, you get a lot of extras when you shop with us at HSN. Like, you get a full year of support. That's called HP Smart Friend. You don't have to pay. It's like, if you have a question, you don't have to pay them to answer your questions. They will walk you through. You also get a full year of the accidental damage protection. That is not just a quick little like, oh, throw that in. That's a big deal because we, you know, if you're using your laptop, you're probably hard on your laptop. We take it to and fro and we throw it in our bags or a briefcase or backpacks, and so do our kids. Oh my gosh, look at this screen, Aaron. The screen is amazing. One other thing I wanted to share is that, you know, we do give you the software and services, a lot of extra things that what we put there on the and the voucher. I don't have it out here, Aaron. Maybe you can elaborate. I also wanted to let you know that we are live on Facebook. If you have any questions, Aaron is our expert. He will answer any question you have, I mean, to the best of his ability, because we realize that some of you tune in and go, wait, how is it so much more affordable at HSN than it would be if I went directly to an electronics store? Well, ask away. We'd be happy to answer your questions because we want you to be thrilled with your purchase. And I know you will be. With this laptop, this weighs less than 4 pounds. It's so light. There's the full keyboard, as you can see right there. Wanted to show you all the details. Yeah, it is just truly as loaded as you can get. So Aaron, let's go, in fact, by the way, before I toss it back to you, we still have the silver, here's your gold, and then I love the rose gold. Rose, final 700 in the silver, yikes. That is the most limited, but the most popular is usually the rose gold. So with this smart deal, it is something that we don't keep on air at this price for an extended period. It's like you're watching at the right time today to truly give yourself an upgrade. You know, a lot of us as parents, you know, you've been maybe suffering with your laptop. Not to say give your kids something that is less than, but you know, it makes sense to give yourself the upgrade with the new year. You should have a new laptop.
You know, the president and CEO of HP said something really interesting lately, and it was that we've gone to a time in this year where it went from every household needs a great computer to every person in every household needs a great computer. It's just the times we live in, right? And tablets certainly have been important, and smartphones have been important, and we use those things. But when it's time to get your work done, do you have a computer that you love? Do you have a place where you can go, you can be sat down in front of your computer, and you can knock it out? This is the computer that does that. I'm going to ask our producer, Rob, if we have a still that shows all of the ports and all those kind of things, I'd love to walk everybody around that. While we look for that, I want to remind you guys of what you're getting. So the computer, again, has the top three brands in America. HP, the number one computer brand in America. Intel, the number one processor brand in the world. Bum, 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 bum. It's just not that often that we do HP and Intel together. It's a Windows 10 computer, so it's the latest operating system from Windows, has Cortana built in, has your Edge web browser built in, so you can edit the internet now really, really simply. A couple other specs that I want to mention as we kind of go down the list here that, okay, we're going to show you guys live what's going on the side. Oh, thank you, Callie. That's
my
super
pleasure.
Helpful. So Where Callie's finger is the power, as I'm sorry, the other side. That's your HDMI port, so you can plug an HDMI and send high-definition video or high-definition audio really easily. It's nice to have an HDMI port. It's certainly not something that all computers have. The next port is a USB-C port, so that's actually where you charge your computer. A lot of things use USB-C now, so you can plug any USB-C devices in there. If we go down that side of the computer, you'll get to a place where you can plug in earbuds. So if you're going old school, and sometimes I do, sometimes I like to just plug in earbuds. You don't have to fool around with your Bluetooth mm-hmm. that way. It's just one, you know, kind of easier thing on some days. But of course, Bluetooth is built in as well. So there's a place for earbuds. And then there's an SD card slot if you ever want to expand your memory. Now, in a minute, I'm going to talk about the 256 gigabyte solid state drive, the largest solid state drive we've done on a computer like this, big deal. But if you ever wanted to expand, you have that card slot with which to do it. And then there's where you plug your computer in. I'm sorry, I told you you charge your computer from your USB-C. You don't. Your USB-C is for your other components, but you charge right there. And then there's two USB-A ports. So if you have a thumb drive or if you want to plug in a mouse or anything, you're good to go. This is what we call, the folks at Microsoft refer to this as a modern machine because it is so thin, because it is so light, has the USB-C and the USB, look at that, and the USB-A port. It is just a very, very slim profile, weighs 3.9 pounds, has a better than 10-hour battery life. And Callie, when you're ready, I'll walk everyone through the solid state, 256 solid state drive. That's a big deal as well.
I think we should really speak about on that because it is relatively new technology that really does keep your laptop working longer than it ever did before.
That's right. It keeps your computer lighter, it keeps your computer quieter, and it keeps your computer faster. So this has a 256 gigabyte solid state drive for faster boot up, for applications that load more quickly, for a better battery life. Again, about 10 hours on this. There are no moving parts. It's quieter, and I'm gonna explain why in just a minute. Solid state drive compared to a hard disk drive. Look on the left-hand side of your screen. See how much more quickly applications open or how much more quickly they multitask. Everything you do is faster because of the solid state drive. Now, I'm gonna kind of back up and explain it to you, sort of why it's like that. The older technology, and when I say older, I really need to clarify here because we still sell what are called HDD, hard disk drive computers. Everyone still sells them. They're still a great computer, but they are not the most current, the most modern choice. The most current, the most modern choice is, see how it says 256 gigabyte, and then it says, now it's down there, then it says SSD, that stands for solid state drive. So the difference is, when there was a hard disk drive in here, there was a moving component where information was stored. If you saved something, if you were retrieving information, if you were saving something to a hard drive, that drive would actually move and information would be stored. Now, the problem was, what does movement create? Movement creates friction. What does friction create? Friction creates heat. So your computer would get hot. So the answer to the technological answer to that is there would have to be a fan to cool down that hard disk drive. So that added weight, it added heat, it added movement, it added all of these things that weren't moving the computer forward. That's gone. And in its place, and Rob, I'm gonna ask, let's run that video one more time, that solid state drive video one more time. There's now a solid state component. And that solid state component means your computer is now lighter, quieter, and faster. Those are all things we want, a lighter, quieter, faster computer, right? Again, faster boot up, your applications load more quickly, you multitask better, better battery life, about a 10-hour battery life. It's quiet, there's no fan that you have to listen to, there's nothing that moves. So again, the computer is essentially silent and is cool to the touch all the time. So Callie, you know, I sort of started this presentation off by saying, this is all the most modern things. Actually, let me show it to you in one more way. Sorry if I'm a motor mouth about this computer. Can you tell I love it? So we're live streaming HSN, right? You see that's live streaming our show right now. Now, that was a video that we live streamed in the course of our show. When I close the computer and I open the computer, notice that there's no lag in it turning off and turning on, and there's no lag in the streaming. That streaming is still happening. A lot of us have computers that would take 2 or 3 minutes if we closed them and started them because that drive would have to stop moving and then start moving again. That's all gone when you enter the world of the solid state drive.
It is the way to go, no question about it. Erin, I do have a couple questions on Facebook that I wanted to get in because we always try to do that. Diana's asking if it has a CD player. No, this one does not. Correct? Okay.
Correct.
Kel is asking, do you have to go out of S mode to add Microsoft Office?
No, this actually does not have Microsoft S mode. So, and if you read that somewhere else, it's incorrect. This is a computer with Windows Home, not Windows 10 in S mode.
Okay, gosh, thank you so much.
You're
welcome. Teresa asking, does it have Microsoft Office Suite, which it does not. Not this
one. It does not, but this one does not. I can tell you how to get it though. So if you go to the Microsoft Store, which I think I've got down here, let me just find it for you. One of the great things about Windows 10 is Windows 10 has the Microsoft Store. In fact, here it is. I just opened it up for you guys.
This is why I love these questions.
Yeah, no, I do too. I always love to be able to, you know, let people know what's going on and how they can find things. And oh, hang on, I've got to put my pin in here to get into my store. It won't let me shop otherwise. Okay, I've got it. So if you go to the Microsoft Store, once you're there, you can download your favorite games, your favorite apps, your favorite books, your favorite movies. One of the best things about having Windows 10 is the fact that you have access now, in the same way you have access on a tablet or on a smartphone to an app store, Microsoft now has its own store. So you don't have to go, oh, gotcha, I want Windows, or I want Microsoft Office 365, Office software. You don't have to go to the software store anymore. It's all at your fingertips on the Windows Store, which is pre-installed and ready for you on your computer.
Oh, excellent, wonderful. Well, I know we've got a clock on the screen. Folks, this is the only airing of this all day. This is your chance to get something that is really a major upgrade. Seriously, look at the specs on that graphic. HP, Intel, Microsoft Word, and we are so proud to make this available at this Smart Deal price. It is on a FlexPay, $86 to get yours delivered, and try it. You've got a month, you've got through the end of January. There's not a single dime to pay for shipping because that's on us today. HSN card holders, this does qualify for you to use VIP financing. How cool is that? It's $35.83, I want to say, a month. Pay this off within a year, and there's not a dime that is accrued in terms of interest. It's a wonderful benefit of having our HSN card. And if you want, you can apply for that card here today, and you can take another $20 off once you get your application approved. And that could be on this Smart Deal, it could be on our Today, it could be on anything you want. But we want you to come to HSN, whether it's electronics like this, fashions, jewelry, beauty, home, kitchen, cooking, food, we do it all. So maybe this is going to be a great moment for you to start coming back more often to see what we've got up our sleeves, because we've always got something special. I do want to let you know that this one is the most limited. The silver, which is the classic, we are super, super limited. We're into hundreds only available here. We do have the gold. I'll show you the point of difference there. Just a little bit more of a different kind of sheen. Gorgeous. Very, very sexy. The rose gold, it's always a favorite. And that is something that you can only find here at HSN as well. So take a quick look. Spec for spec, Erin, you would piecemeal this together perhaps and spend a whole lot more than you need to. Something else I wanted to just, I saw on my card here, the details on that voucher that you're receiving. You're getting a $30 promo for bigger brains. You're getting a full year of Hotspot Shield Premium, Maelstrom.com for 3 months, and you're getting a year of Meal Easy, plus you're getting Ribbit.com. A premium service for a couple of months.
So which is a photo edit, which is a great photo editing service. And you're also getting a full year of accidental damage protection.
Yes.
We barely got to mention, if you drop it, they'll fix the computer for you for a year, and a full year of HP SmartFriend.
That's awesome. Do you know how much, I mean, to add another year of protection? It comes with a full year warranty, but you know, for a laptop that you're gonna use and take with you and we're on the go, it's more than likely, you know, something that you're gonna need, but you don't have to pay for it. Not today, not with this Smart Deal. Erin, I can't thank you enough for being here with me today. I always enjoy our time together.
My pleasure. Thanks for having me, Callie.
A pleasure indeed. 747-767 is the item number of this incredible Smart Deal. If you want to take a closer look on hsn.com to see what the details are, because you're just tuning in, feel free to do that. It is not airing for the rest of the day. This Smart Deal will go back up $160. I don't know when, but it'll be in the next day, a couple of days. So take advantage of that and so much more. I've had a blast shopping with you this afternoon. I'll be back with you tomorrow.